You're watching UNICEF television. On her first visit to Afghanistan as UNICEF's deputy director, Ms. Hilde Johnson had a chance to see firsthand how UNICEF-supported programs are implemented.
We have visited both the Women's Literacy Center and a girls' school, which actually has 3,100 pupils, and where they're running three shifts. So UNICEF's resources are being used very, very efficiently. A number of girls are getting the best capital in their lives, which is a fantastic education.
In a country where only 18% of girls aged 15 or over can read or write, sustaining programs that encourage girls' participation is key to expanding their opportunities for the future. Ms. Johnson talked about the national curriculum with the Minister of Education, met with several UNICEF partners, and with the governor of Balkh region, Mr. Atta Mohamed Noor. Ms. Johnson's visit was highly valued, especially by children who showed her in their own way how much of an impact UNICEF support has made. This is Natasha Ikoli reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.